And our Betty Goodman of today, we actually call her Joe. So when it came to Betty Goodman, though, and I don't think this holds true for you, I mean, it could. Are you the ninth of 12 children? Anyways, Betty Goodman was ninth out of 12 children in total. And it was kind of interesting reading the background of his parents. His parents both immigrated over from Russia and met in Maryland. What do you know? That's pretty crazy. And the other interesting thing about that is they lived like 5 miles apart in different cities in Russia. What a crazy coincidence. Isn't that cute? Anyways, immigrating over, they didn't have a lot of money, and it was kind of one of those hard startup times. And one thing that they had, this quote that came from Betty Goodman that I thought was, you know, pretty relevant even for today. It says this. He says, "Playing music was a great escape for me from the poverty." Music is wonderful no matter where you are. It brings you up when you're in your lowest. That being said, you're about to hear Les Vance. Let's Dance, not Les Dance, don't Les Dance into it. Stomping at the Savoy, Moon Glow, and Sing, Sing, Sing. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Introducing to you Dale Stitt. Here is Concerto for Drum Set and Trumpet.